Here we go again.
Nah, for real, man.
I was a child of the 80s, growing up in the 90s. A small black child of power you could.